Restaurant. No building, no problem. Do you have ingredients? I can make something tasty, even with leftovers. Huh? A new recipe. Allow me to add it to the menu. Now then.
The source of fire. This should do.
There's no one around. Isn't this the Inferno King's palace?
He is tending his wounds. The Inferno King and his assistants slumber in the molten lava as we speak. The Beldarever has wounded him deeply.
Oswald still lives?
What a coincidence. Tis Braum.
Who are you?
I am not surprised that you fail to recognize me. I am the king who commissioned your first cipher.
What?
That torch, is that the source of fire? Once again, you tamper with the jewels without my permission! My skull may be filled with maggots, but I can still remember. You told the dwarves the secrets of how to process the jewels.
Queen, please follow me! And run!
Who was that?
I know not why he is here, but that was the ghost of King Valentine, ruler of the land I once called home. He has clearly lost his mind.
How can you be so rude to your former master? I deeply regret having kept you alive.
Clear the way, King Valentine.
That rock created from my furnace does not frighten me at all. Brom, is this jeweled artifact one of yours? Very well. Allow me to present my final creation to you.
A baby dragon.
A dragon with a crown.
You should know very well the powers in this crown. This hatchling has my power and consumed the fire's source.
What?
Now, my little spawn, devour these mortals before Onyx's forces arrive.
No! Upon returning from the Fire Kingdom, Brahm locked himself away in the royal armory.
How may I serve?
Gather some willing troops. There is little time to launch a counterattack. Matthew, allow the Lilliputs into the forge and let them work on weapons and armor. Tell them to do their best and match the skills of the Demon Lord's dwarves.
Understood.
I am going to speak to the Paladins and inform their leader of what to expect.
Your Majesty.
There you are, Brahm. Is it complete?
Tis my life's masterpiece. And with this, I shut the curtains on my career as a blacksmith.
Brahm.
I have a request. May I have some time off? It pains me to not be able to see my work in action. But I have learned that Oswald, the wielder of the Beldarrivor, is still alive. It is my fault that his life is in shambles. He may not wish to see me, but I want to go to him.
I see. Do what you must. Don't worry about the weapon. I shall make news of my victory ring loud and clear across the land.
These rickety bones make it difficult to compete against others in battle. Now, please take this. This lethal bow. I have stripped it of its former name, the Tasla, and renamed it Riblam. It means the piercing one in the old dwarf tongue. 'Tis the only cipher in all the world with the power to destroy another.